So, you know, people have different reactions to me. This has been all my life. I don't know if it's because I have an athletic body, big shoulders, big hands, or the way I walked. You know, it's a rarity for someone to say miss or ma'am to me. It's been many times where I've had bottles thrown at me. I've taken quite a few ass whoopings in my younger years. That's something that I hope that the masculine identified women who are growing up in this society can avoid at all costs, and I want to help with that by providing information and dispelling any misconceptions about masculine identified females. I can't expect for people to adjust to me because I'm outnumbered. You know, there's not enough of me. There's no identification with anyone who looks like me. Like, I'm not on television, you know, so people are not used to seeing me. So I can stand there with my arms crossed and expect for people to know who I am and know what I am, or I can adapt and do a few things, you know, go out my way to help people feel comfortable about being around me. And this is one of the reasons why this project is very important. The visual part of it is crucial in creating awareness and educating people about masculine identified females.